Hey everyone, this is me Sadia here, and I'm doing your monthly reading for the month of July 2020. This is going to be for the sign of Libra. So let's see what's coming up for Libra people for the month of July 2020. While I'm shuffling the cards, let me remind you, it's a general reading. It may not resonate with everyone out there, so always pick the messages which are resonating with you and leave the rest. For personal readings, you can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box, and you can also follow me on Instagram where I do upload daily readings. You can also check out my sister's tarot channel as well. I will add the link to her channel in the comment section. If you like it, you can always become a part of her YouTube family as well. So, yep. I will be adding charms, I will be putting out oracle cards, and I will be adding one card from the color cards in this reading as well. So stay tuned. Hold on. Okay, let's get started. What is coming up for Libra people for the month of July? Let's begin. Knight of Cups paired up with the Judgment. An offer that is bound to come your way is headed towards you already. It can be you making that offer. It can be a person who is making that offer to you. I feel like, you know, it's something related to your love life, because it's something that you have asked, prayed, and wished for. It's something that you have struggled to get. It is something that you have earned, basically. It's something you have done a lot to get what you are getting right now. It's like, you know, it took ages to come your way. It took months to come your way, years to come your way. It's like, you know, it has been very slow movement of this, you know, it's slow moving energy in your life. For those of you who are single right now, I feel like, you know, you have somebody already, you know, who has just, you know, set on a journey towards you already. But yes, I don't think that you could see this person coming in the first week. But as you move forward, you would start picking up, like, you know, who this person is and, you know, when is it going to happen. You could feel it coming. You could feel it, like, you know, happening for you. You would have the positive vibe within you where you would know that, you know, now is the time when you're going to get and receive this offer coming from this person. Or now you're going to have this new person entering in your life. And it is something which you deserve. It's like, you know, it is something which is... the universe has planned to give you, for sure. Like, you know, it's something that the universe has already written in stars for you, and it's like, you know, it's just, you know, delivering you this person, whoever it is. Let's see more cards. The Devil. Your souls are already tied. Whoever this person is, be that somebody from your past, somebody new, somebody that you already know, as in, like, maybe you're friends with this person, but whoever it is, this person and you are already tied. Your souls are already tied, for sure. And then we do have 8 of Wands underneath the deck. Ta-da! Wow, beautiful energies for the Libra people. I'm so happy for you guys. Okay, so it seems like, you know, for those of you who are with a person already, I feel like, you know, or you are expecting a reconciliation of some kind from a person from your past. I feel like, you know, it's them. It's them coming towards you. You already know that you are bound to be together. You are, like, you know, I feel like, you know, this feeling is something that you both know. It's something that you have from within you. Like, you know that you're bound to be together. But something had happened which had delayed all the thing. Like, you know, but again, it's with the Judgment card. It's always the divine timing which is, like, you know, working for the two of you. You might be in a twin flame journey with this person. Like, you know, you have been through a lot with this person is what I'm picking up. And I feel like, you know... like I said, as you start of the month, you would know that, you know, you might be praying and wishing for this person to come in the first half of the, you know, of July. I feel like, you know, it's going to be the time when you are going to be wishing and praying and hoping and, you know, doing all the manifestation techniques, you know, following each and everything that you could do to bring this person in your life. Be that you are single, be that you are already in a committed relationship, or you are, like, you know, in separation with this person as of now. Whatever the situation is between the two of you, I feel like, you know, you already know that this is going to happen. For those of you who are happily committed to this person and who are together, I feel like, you know, you will have this You know, if you had a fight or something, or you know, around those lines, I feel like, you know, there must be something between the two of you which is going on or has happened in the recent past. I feel like, you know, you are going to have a reconciliation too. You are going to talk to each other and things are going to get better because you are already tired and there's nothing that you can, you know, that can separate you two from, you know, each other. Be that a third person, be that you know, family, be that you know, whatever happens, like, you know, whatever can go wrong, let that go wrong because nothing in the world can stop you two from coming together. And I feel like, you know, you could already sense that, you could already feel that because that has been the case between the two of you. You might have you know, been with this person on and off. Things might have happened in the past, things might go, you know, wrong in the future as well, but nothing is going to be as strong as your love and the bond that is, you know, already made. You know, the connection that you feel for this person, the soul to soul connection. Like I said, the soul to soul connection, that when I say the souls are already tied, it's too strong that you cannot even imagine. It's like it's like, you know, even if you hate this person or they hate you, you both know deep down you have a strongest feeling for each other. You cannot deny that. You cannot deny that connection that you have. And I feel like, you know, it's a reconciliation, you know, energy here. For those of you who have been in separation from this person is definitely making a move towards you. You're gonna start communicating with this person in the second half of the month. Like, you know, you could feel them coming. You could maybe, you know, you could see the signs that they are coming back in your life. But yes, the full communication, the, you know, back and forth communication is going to be taking place in the second half of the month. It could start around the 15th, 16th, or it could go around the 20th of the July or something around those lines. But yes, this time around, I feel like, you know, it's gonna come with a bang. Like, you know, it's gonna be so, it's gonna be like, I feel like, you know, it's gonna be, it's gonna get you your wish fulfilled, whatever your wish is about this person, about this connection. Whoever is you know, whoever is on the waiting side here, it seems like, you know, this person knows that you're gonna come. They are waiting on for you. They know that you will make a move towards them. Or, you know, if you are on the receiving end, then you know that this person is going to make a move towards you because it's like a mutual thing again. You both know that you are going to be together, but yes, definitely a reconciliation is happening. But the question is, who is going to reach out who? Let's take some cards for that. Who is going to reach out? The one who blocked the other person out, the one who was not who has been very egoistic or stubborn, is going to reach out the other person. Whoever it is, like, you know, if it's your energy, then it's you who is going to reach out this person. If it's you know, their energy, they are going to reach out to, you know, you. If it applies to a person, if you are looking forward to have somebody new in your life, I would suggest you to look within you. There are certain things that are blocking you from having this person in your life. You really need to work on that. Maybe you have negative self-beliefs, maybe you have negative you know, notion around the love and relationships. Maybe you feel like, you know, love is not like, you know, something good. It always hurts. It's, you know, stuff like that. If you are one of those people who struggle to stay positive when it comes to love and relationship because of your past relationships, it's time that you deal with the inner clutter that you are holding in your head about love and relationships. Once you clear that clutter, this person is going to enter in your life. Let's take oracle cards now. I'm gonna start with the romance and oracle cards, and then we'll go with another one, and then with the color card, and then charms. Let's see what else is coming up for the Libras for the month of July. very soon. Clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. This is, I feel like, for both of you, for the singles and for those of you who are waiting for a reconciliation, I feel like, again, you really have to decide what do you want. You want love and relationships, then you have to have positive mindset around it. If it is about a specific person who is coming back from your past, I feel like, you know, this person might have been like, if it's you, or you might have been, holding yourself back in this connection. You were not letting this person know that how badly you want them, but it's something very obvious. You know, nobody can be in denial about it. So once you clear that mind about it, you are going to reach out to them, or if this is their energy, they are going to reach out to you in the month of July itself as they clear their mind with the negative clutter. So let's see what let's take first the color card and then we will take another oracle. So you do have Burgundy, number 10, awaken your passion. Maybe on the 10th of July, maybe for some of you, you might be getting some sort of communication or a message from this person, or you might start seeing the signs on the 10th of July. Burgundy is going to be a lucky color for you. If you would like to wear it in your clothing, you can do that as well. And let's take awaken your passion. Just passionate about this person, about this connection, about this new love. If this is, something that you want, if you are hoping and wishing for a new person in your life, just get passionate about it, just get excited about it, and let this person come in your life. Allow this to happen by staying positive and passionate and excited about it. Let's see, what else do we have? Soul flame. Rediscover a lost part of yourself, experience relationship harmony and healing. That's exactly what you need to do, or you will be having with this person. It's gonna be an experience of a lifetime, you two together. I feel like, for those of you who have been going on and off with this person, like, you fight and you didn't come back, I feel like, it's gonna be for some of you, you both take it for granted because you know that nobody can break your connection. For some of you, you both are the same. Like, you both could be egoistic, you both could be stubborn, you both could be like, that way. Like, you know that nothing in the world can, set us apart. And that's why you always take each other for granted. And like I said, maybe there is the hate and love relationship between the two of you. But at the same time, I feel like, if you are not already in a committed relationship with this person, when I say committed as in, like, something like engagement or marriage, if you are not in that with this person, maybe you are going to get into one with this person. Let's take some charms now. Let's see what the charms have to add to the reading. Okay. Ten of Cups, Eight of Pentacles, and Six of Pentacles. You both make each other so happy, and it's like, it's this connection is worth making the efforts to make it work. But at the same time, it's very childish attitude coming from both the people involved here. It seems like, you both are very childish in terms of your approach towards love. When it comes to alphabets, you do have I, N, S, O, P. So these could be your name initials of the person that you are dealing with. There is love, eternal love between the two of you. I love you is the charm. I feel like, you might have, if you believe in the past lives, I feel like, you have been together since then. Your soul is that old, and you know that you are. It's so impossible. It's like, To keep you separate or to keep you apart. It's so impossible. Even if somebody would try, I feel like, they are always going to fail to do so because your bond is too strong to be shaken and broken or shaken. So yeah, I feel like, even when you are apart, you are keeping check on each other for sure. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming for the Libra people for the month of July. If the reading resonates with you, do like, subscribe and share. If you are willing to get a personal reading, you can always reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for you guys, take care. Bye-bye.